Jason is here. Investigate this facility. I will meet you on the other side.
Don't get captured again, BT.
I will avoid all shortcuts.
What just happened?
There are distortions throughout this facility, and they appear to be causing a rift in time. I advise caution until we have further information.
All right. Wish me luck.
I wish you luck.
By decisively neutralizing the militia forces, we will in fact safeguard the...
Yes, pilot, may I help you?
But lest we lose sight of the bigger picture, remember those losses are ultimately replaceable.
What is this place?
The IMC has multiple scientific research facilities throughout the frontier. However, this particular one is unlike any known to the militia.
How many of these facilities are there?
In the 8 standard months prior to Operation Broadsword, the 9th Militia Fleet captured or destroyed over 29 such installations. Strange. I'm picking up traces of my own data signature within this area. The distortions must be affecting my scans. Interesting. I'm detecting traces of a massive energy explosion throughout this facility. However, your helmet data does not detect the same in the other timeline.
Dr. Colby Marvin. I don't know how to explain it, but a Vanguard-class Titan just appeared out of nowhere. The test is still underway. It will be.
None of these remains match the genetic profile of Major Anderson. He may still be alive. I recommend you check the main lobby of reception. I would accompany you, but unfortunately my chassis will not fit through the door.
Thank you.
PT, I found Anderson. He's, in the ceiling.
Objective complete. We have rendezvoused with Major Anderson.
Very funny.
My intention was not humor. Helmet, I will analyze it. With the death of Anderson, command of Special Operation 217 now transfers to you. Congratulations on your field promotion, Pilot Cooper. The following is Anderson's mission briefing from Commander Sarah Briggs of the Militia SRS.
Major Anderson, 2 weeks ago we intercepted IMC comms. They found something on Titan. A massive blast of energy was discharged at this location, creating time distortions. I want SRS on the ground to infiltrate the facility.
Roger that. I'll get some answers.
This wrist-mounted device we recovered during Operation Grizzly should protect you. We know the IMC have contracted Kuban Blisk and his mercenaries to protect something critical there, so watch your back. And Anderson, you know how much I love writing death reports, so don't go it alone. The SRS is a team.
Pilot, the data Major Anderson collected appears to be incomplete. We are duty-bound to uphold and fulfill Special Operation 217. Recommend we locate Anderson's wrist-mounted device before proceeding.
I didn't see any device on Anderson.
It must be on the other half of his corpse. I detect a breach in the security services building. I will provide access. I will remain here and scan the ring structure while you investigate the facility for intel and the missing device.
There's gotta be an easier way, BT.
I will work on it.
Personnel detected. have advanced cloaking package.
Copy that. Laser meshes are online. Sending a team to investigate.
Dr. Alexander Darren, log 14.6. Advanced tech and is slaughtering our response teams.
Sorry, Anderson.
Some of my AI functions into your helmet in order to permit communication across time shifts.
Laser meshes are online. Let's box him in.
We got a hot shot!
Anyone
have
eyes on? I don't see it! Check your angle!
Can't get a bloody shot! Target out of sight. Anyone have eyes?
I don't see anything.
Heavily armed. Dangerous.
have to leave.
We're going forward with this. The test must be completed.
Pilot, a fragment of Anderson's damaged log may be relevant here. Activating log playback.
Anderson log 341. The IMC found something, all right. It can fold space and time. They sure as hell didn't build it, but they're restoring it. Whatever they're planning, it's potentially catastrophic. Anderson out. Anderson's log 342. The fold weapons power source is called the Ark. Doesn't look like they've perfected the casing. This one's empty. The Ark must be somewhere else. Anderson out.
Ark prepped for delivery and en route.
tests will commence once the Ark is in place.
At my location contained a large amount of residual energy. This was the Ark's final destination. Anderson's plan indicated a recon mission within close proximity to the center of the active rings.
You want me to do what?
If we can obtain the Ark's energy signature, the militia fleet will be able to track its current location in the present day.
Dr. Jefferson Boyle, log one. Looks like they went forward with the ARC test, despite my warnings to postpone, but what Martyr wants, Martyr gets.
planet's moon as a test. This damn thing was just a test. One of our own planets is next. They're going to hit Harmony, and they've moved up the timeline. I have to get this intel to Sarah.
Right there, pilot. I'm located.
Final recording. Cooper, based on your recon of this facility, I may have a plan. Meet me outside.
I would like to spend some time today to talk about the value of human life. There is no value.
Pilot, I recommend you meet me at the rings in order to scan the Ark's energy signature. I have located the controls to extend the bridge to the rings. I have marked it on your HUD. It appears that whatever actions you took in the past have caused the remaining automated security systems to be quite hostile towards us in the present. Center of the rings.
see.
Anderson discovered, the IMC intend to destroy the militia planet of Harmony using the full-scale version of this weapon. Pilot Cooper, our journey is far from over. We must get this data to the fleet.